Well, I'm Ranger Kooky, and we're on the hunt. This guy named Shane on Shane's World goes around and finds these old artifacts every time. These little Indian artifacts, Indian heads, Indian stone axes, and all kinds of stuff. Give me boy! But over here in Louisiana, we don't have all those type of artifacts and stuff that we could find just walking in the woods or on the path. So I'm doing like a little challenge, like not a challenge, but I can find stuff too. It might not be the best, but I can find stuff too. Come follow me. We're gonna find some artifacts the Kooky way. So get your ass right here. And you watch what I'm doing. We're gonna find some artifacts. He got Indian arrowheads and all kinds of stuff. And I can't even find one of those things because I live in Louisiana. And it's rare to find those things. So we go out here. We're gonna see if we can find some rare stuff. I always look, see these oak trees? These oak trees hold all kinds of artifacts. And prove a point, watch this. We're gonna find some artifacts. Look, there's rocks. That means this used to be an old gravel road for a house. All right, we're gonna find some artifacts. We're gonna beat Swain. God damn that boy. Always getting all the good artifacts. And I can't even find a toothpick back in the 1800s. Give me why. And I need to sharpen my blade, huh? Yes, sir. I need to sharpen it. Look, I see some artifacts. Look at this. This is also what was going to be, and might be, one of my camping grounds I'm going to go to one time. Look at this. Look at this, Shawane. I found whatever this is. An old bed mattress thing. I can't bring it home. Look. A barbecue pit. I wonder if that thing still has gas. Damn. I found a chain. It's locked. But I found a barbecue pit. Can you find a barbecue pit? Look at that. Can you find a barbecue pit, Mr. Swain? Look at this. Whatever this is, I found that too. Look at it. Look over here. Look at this strange contraption. I wanted to get this out last. Look at this. It looks like an old TV frame. Can you find this in the middle of the woods, Swain? Got my way. What's the artifacts? Look. Look over here. What is this? What is this? More treasure. It looks like... What is this? I wonder what this is. Let's dig it up. See, Charade, I got you beat. I got junk. You know what this is, huh? That is, look, I got me an old Coke bottle. Or whatever that is. Looks like a Voss. Y'all can't dig up. You can't dig up one of these, Swain. Shane. Always finding all the good stuff. One thing about my machete, it can do almost everything. I'm digging for worms. Alright. Do y'all know what this is? It's an old 2-liter bottle holder. Let's see if I use my hook. There you go. Look, it's made from Coca-Cola. Wait a minute, is that the original Coca-Cola? Let's see. Let's see if this is the original Coca-Cola. So far, it don't say enjoy or drink. It says Coca-Cola. Now, come on, Shawane. I thought the artifact might be worth $2. That's an old 2-liter. A 2-liter. 2-liter holder. It holds 2 liters of the Coca-Cola. Now, find something like that. An old plate. Maybe a commode. I found artifacts from a commode. Look at this. This is a commode. I know. Don't look like a commode. I got some artifacts. I got some artifacts. Look, more of those strange things. 2 liters of the Coca-Cola machine. Look, can you find wire? I found wire. I got you beat now, Shawane. All right, what else we can find? Hey, look, I found a brick. Look, a brick. And I found, oh, it looks like a fox den. More pieces of a commode. What is it? Maybe a bucket. Oh, it's a sign. It used to say Bud Light. I got a Bud Light sign. Oh, yeah. All right, let's see what other kind of artifacts I can find. Since you, Mr. Arrowheads. Look, I found another Coca-Cola bottle thing. Look, old can. No, that's not old. It's holding water. Yeah, I found the can. Now. Let's see. I like when people give me like little challenges. To go out into the woods and just explore. If you notice, this is a good camping area. Big oak tree. Cool little artifacts that's nearby. And a lot of noise. We got a lawnmower, chainsaw. All right, let's go this way and see if we can find anything else. Look, a styrofoam box. I found the styrofoam box. Probably an old fishing box or something. Mr. Shawane. Think he's better because he found arrowheads. I found an old box. Look. What's this? I found sewage pipe. Quah, quah, quah. And there's some more over here. more sewage pipe. Now, top that off, Shireen. Look, old mayonnaise jar. I'm rich. Look, it has its own ecosystem in there. I won't leave it. Because as long as it has an ecosystem and no bugs can live in there, like mosquitoes, I'm going to leave it. Because that's a good ecosystem. Look. Oh, look. A real cool jar. It's a whiskey bottle. It's still got some whiskey in it. G-O-R-D-O-N-S. Take me a... Hey, smell it. It's still got whiskey in the bitch. After 100 years being out here... Oh, it's dry gin. That's a cool old bottle. Well, it's not that old. But 200,000 years old. This is 2,000 years old. This is old. I want to hang it up in a tree so it won't rot. It's still got whiskey in it. Beat that, Shireen. Look, I got more stuff down there. It's like trash. I'm like, worry about it. This is it. This was going to be one of my camping areas. But it's so close to the road. But you can see how pretty it is in the morning. I'm ready to masturbate. Alright, let's walk around and see if we can find anything else out here. Wait a minute, where's my old trail? Yeah, I do need to sharpen my blade. It's dull as hell. The way, damn you boy. I think last time I came out here I didn't have a machete. What's this? Look, I found the sea clam. It's from the sea. The sea used to be here. Old building. No, that's a stump. I thought it was rare or something. Look, more of those things for 2 liters. Those things everywhere. Look, an old foundation. I don't know if y'all can see that. Let's see if y'all can see that. Yes, you can. You need to lower it. Yeah, there you go. Look, an old building. Used to be an old Indian mound. Might be a pump house. Alright. Get out the way. No. I don't know where the spider is at now. Alright. Let's find some old artifacts. If we don't have to cut. Look, look. What's this? A PCP pipe. And a brick, and some more bricks. Whoa, it's Joe's bricks. There you go. Something very interesting here. It's like a gas pipe. That is a cool find. I found the gas line. I think that's the coolest find I got out here. Some. Piece of plastic. Alright, let's see what else we can find out here. Let me go. Look, some wire. Or some roots. Let's see. That's a nice little area. I like that area. Alright, now we're going to the midst of the jungle. We're going to find some more artifacts. We're going to beat Shireen. You're gonna be him. Look at this. You can't find that nowhere. Look at that. Boy, that's a cool artifact. find that Shawane. All right. Let's see if we can go somewhere. Oh, look, I see some artifacts. And a spider web, whatever that was. Look, is that an old can? Bam. What is that? What is this? It's weird. I don't know what it is. I don't want it. There's like old tool shit here. Yeah, look at that. Twisted metal. Play some twisted metal here. Look, some glass. Looks like I found Robert Newton's grave. It looks like a door or something. Looks like a bed. Oh no. Oh, look, more. I got more artifacts. Look at the old can. Oil can. That's how oil used to come in cans. Believe it or not. Look, what the hell is that? I wonder if it's eatable. Hey, I found something rare. You don't have this where you at. Look, an old can. In the toilet bowl, I found the turlet. I got a turlet. I got a turlet part. What's this? I can't. Might be a pipe for something. Buried treasure. All right, look at this, folks. Yahoo! Look at that top. You young folks don't know what that is. That looks like an old oil can also. Found the fence. And a fence post. Look, another oil can. Eww, and this was one intact. Pull tops. Something touched my face. I got scared. Alright, if I'm not mistaken, there should be a four-wheeler trail over here. Alright. Ah. A pipe for maybe era old heater. A pipe for dryer duct, or just a piece of metal. I don't know. Now, Shawane, I found artifacts too. No, crappy, but this do good to my book. All right. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. I found a long artifact. It's like the water. It's like a water pipe or something. Now I found the other trail. I want to show you where my old camp used to be. Let me go. Alright. Let's see where we at. Get our bearings. Get out my way. Okay, this is not the other trail. It's the... Yes, it is. It's the other trail. Okay. All right, I'm going to show you where my old camp was. And I'm going to sum it up. Having fun in the woods. Hunting for old relics is fun to do. Go to your old houses that used to be there 100 years ago. And look around and you find all kinds of old stuff. That house disappeared before Katrina. I used to ride my bikes towards this way. I don't know if this is my trail or not. I don't mind. I love getting lost. I can get to my house this way if I wanted to. And no, this is not my trail. We're looking for some artifacts. Look, a piece of, I don't know. If I'm not mistaken, this property is for sale now. Take a walk in the woods and you might find some artifacts or something cool. Let's take a walk outside your woods. It's called a hunt. Hunt for artifacts. Since Shawain finding all the good stuff like Indian heads, I'm finding cans and metal. I got you beat. So this is like a small shout out to you, Shawain. Look at the hell, what the hell is this? This is very odd. Looks like a big hole here. Then an animal was cleaning. Oh, fox den. Oh, I got a fox den freshly dug too. Look at that. Looks like somebody used a shovel. That's all fresh. Here, come. Oh! I would hurry up and duck into his cave. Yeah, we got a bunch of holes here. So I'm underneath a den here. It must be some type of fox den. All fresh dug too. Well, they try anything. I got something for them, but I don't think so. All right, where the hell are we? Alright, Shawain, here's your video, sir. I hope you enjoyed it. Is this me walking through the woods and finding old artifacts from the past? Like you have? So here's your video, sir. What's this? Is that fresh? Nope. Okay, I think I'm lost. I'm lost. Damn you, boy. I love to get lost. Let go of me. Fine. Win. These vines catch me. Ooh, boy, these vines. And they hit me in my face. Alright, sometimes I get so upset by cutting all the through the bush. Sometimes I walk through it, then I get hurt. Because I'm walking through it instead of cutting through it.
That pisses me off, especially these damn things here. These damn trees kill you. Die, Ranger Kooky, die. Yeah, this is this tree here. I know what it is, but it's a good carving tree. But you only can carve so much, it's just a stick. Unless you get a motor. Alright, I'm away from all the artifact stuff. I know that for a fact. But, like I said, I want to show you my old camp if I can find the road. Oh, you son of a bitch. You're lucky. I felt sorry for you. Pretty far away from your camp there, Ranger Kooky. Yes, sir. It is pretty far. That's all right. I might speed this video up. That's old tree. Look, I find the artifact. You don't got one of these in your yard. Alright. Feels like I'm getting lost. Alright, I need to go straight through this area here. See like a trail. It's not man, it just looks like an animal going through here. See how it's all been smashed up like a big deer or something? Damn it. I hate when my blade don't cut. You feel the end of it. Finding the end soon. I need to get out. I'm getting nervous. One thing you never do. You get lost. What is the things you do? Stop. Think. What to do. Just don't keep marching in like I am. Look, I found the fence. That means I'm going to live. I found this fence. That means I'm gonna live. Look, it's a fence. I found something rare. Aha, I got you, Shawade. Oh, whoa. That's a fence. That means I can go that way and maybe get out. Oh no, the fence is going that way. That means the whole house used to be here. I might find some more artifacts. But I'm going this way. Probably used to be an old farm. Okay. Oh boy, I hate these vines. Boy, I hate when my machete don't cut. When they don't cut, it usually bounce that damn twig back in your face. I'm not a fence line. That means I'm getting somewhere as quick. Okay. Yeah, my blade needs a sharpening. Nice camping area here. Look at this. Nice and open. Away from everybody, I tell you that. Come on, you bitches. Get out the way. Get nervous. I can't find my way out. Help me, help me. Look, I can't get it. Get out my way, you bitches. Told you get out my way. All right, I'll go back over here. See, I kind of planned this. Now, I know I'm going to go deep in the woods today. So, I started early in the morning. So, if I do get lost, I can just follow the sun. And that will get me out of here. See, I just go that way with the sun and I'll get out. I hope that's it. I'm tired of walking through this jungle. Get out my way. Get out my way. See this area? It's like a little flood area. It gets really wet here. See the moss? See that type of... See, it's even wet. It shows you... This is a very, very wet area. All this peach marsh. Yeah, it's very wet. This area is very wet. And that's why it's growing like this. Nothing can really live here because it's so wet. All right, let's go this way. This is the trail, finally. I hope it's a trail. We're all gonna be lost again. Alright. Very used four-wheeler trail. Been a while since I've used it. Okay, let me get my bearings and I'll be back with you. All right. Let's see if we can walk up some feet. I know going that way goes back where we want to go, to the road. And this way goes to my old camping area. You're going to see some more artifacts. So follow me, Shawane, Shane, or whatever your name is. And watch out going the wrong way again. This is the part I speeded up because I'm not talking. Ready? Go! Supersonic blast! The reason why I'm going back this way, because you will get turned around sometimes knowing which way is which. So I kind of got lost which way is which, because it all looks the same one way the other. So yeah, I have to go back that way. All right, talk to you soon. Where we're supposed to be. And another thing, knowing your woods before you go into the woods is a good thing, because I knew I was going to find this trail whatever which way I went. I was going to find this trail or find the road if I got lost, or find a creek, and I could follow the creek up to the road because I know that creek goes to the road. Now I want to show you my old campsite, if I can remember. It should be coming close, even though it's been 10 to 20 years ago. I was 20 years old. Look, more artifacts. I was about 20 years old or 19 when I used to camp in this area. And let's see. It's right here. Yeah. Back in the day, this used to be a logging area. They took all the trees out and it grew up a little bit. And me and my friends used to camp right here. Let's make sure this is my area. That's all you do is find one artifact. One artifact to prove that this is what I used to camp at. Finding somebody's old campsite is pretty fun to do. And finding your old campsite that you used to camp out is fun to do too. It's going to be in this location. I don't know if it's that way or that way. Yeah, it looks like it's this way. It's going to be on the edge of this plateau. see if we can find it. Oh, camping space. A lot of trees fell and grew up. All the trees grew. So all we need is to find a basket. One basket. All right, might be up a little bit more. It's good to be in this location. It's been 20. Shit. Almost. Shit. 15, 20 years ago? Ah, there it is. Well, I don't think that's it. Yeah, that's my garbage can. All right, we need to find. See, there's my old garbage can. Other campers use this because I don't remember drinking Sprite or anything, or beer. I don't drink beer or Sprite. I don't drink that shit. Not even back in the day either. It was always soda pop. And right there is my garbage can. And this is my old camping site. This used to be all open. Pretty too. I put my tent way over there in the corner. Should be some old baskets here. They go with this place. So here's my tag to YouTubers. This is an open tag. I want you to go to your old camping space, if you have any. Show everybody where you used to camp at out. Alright, Shawane. Here's my, you see some old artifacts of my old campsite. So hey, look, that might be worth some money. Oh yeah. Alright, I'm Ranger Kooky. This is a little shout out to Shawane. He's always finding these rare Indian heads, stone axes, and stuff like that. So I made a video finding old houses and old buildings and my old campsite. Look, this, look, more artifacts. It's a chair. I never made this chair out here. It's no good now. Look at that old chair. That's an old one. Look at it. It's made with straps. I showed you that artifact, Shawane. Ha ha. Even though it was worthless. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. It's pretty, it'll be pretty long. We'll see if I do Sonic Speed. Oh, by the way, this is also a little video for Donnie Paolini. If you want to come in these woods and camp out, let me know. I'd be happy to, me and you, find a new camp out space and camp out here. So let me know if you want to do that time to time. It's getting winter again. It's for that season. So any YouTuber want to come to Ranger Kooky's camp, let me know. Alright, Shane, here's another artifact. I got a big one. Look at this big artifact. Here you go. Do you have an artifact like this? Look at this place. Alright, this is one of my old, I made an old video about this place. It's called My Safe House. Go check take a look. The link, if I remember the link, below, Ranger Kooky. Don't forget to put the link below. All right, Shawane, here's my artifact. This is the biggest artifact I got. It comes with toilet and bath, a back door and a front door, made out of concrete. Now, beat that, Shawane. I got artifacts here. I got a big old house. Look, old medicine cabin. You can beat that. Oh, look, an old fuse box. This is even rarer. It's a rare find when you screw cons. Too bad the screw cons are out. I heard they're worth money, maybe. I think. I don't know. So here's my other little artifact place. Check. Oh, they got no bees. They got spiders, so that's better. All right. Take a look. What's on me? Don't you hate vines? I lost so much stuff over vines. There you go. Hey, it's twine. All right, we got some stump-looking things. Old cook barrel. Or light thing. Let's see. We're on an old porch. Oh, yeah. Look, an old ice box. Look how old this baby is. That's ancient. Look at that concrete block, too. I got this old stuff. Don't forget, folks, go check out Safe House. There's a video about this place. Go take a look. It's free to do. But you know, you people, oh, no, I do watch old videos. It's too long for my little pewter brain. All right, look, we got a barrel here. And some more artifacts out here. We must, oh, look, I didn't see that. It must be the old swimming pool. An old shed, look. There's an old chair over here. How old that chair is. It's made out of aluminum. Why they built a wall out of bricks going like that? Ooh, I'll never know. There's an old fence line. Let's take a look at this old shed here. Looks like we got kind of very active wild animal box here. Because look, the leaves are all wet down there. I mean, somebody's going in and knocked this box. The old Roman plumbing. That's like what's up my campsite. Look at that. Old Roman plumbing for sewer pipe. Damn, look at this. Must be a fence going down like there. So all the artifacts could be over here. Let's take a look. Check for bees. You don't want to stir some bees. Look, I got something you don't have. Oh, window. All right. Do I have to bring out my machete for this? All right. I got an old tire. An old shed. Yeah, it looks like something's crawling in there, like a dog or something. There's a pathway right here. There should be a pack of wolves in there. I got something for them. Well, it's not been used. You got spider webs. But something crawls in there asleep. Look, old paint cans. That's a rare find. You can't find something like this. This is an artifact. Why didn't bring it home, huh? That looks familiar. Looks like an old fan. Okay. Look, I got something. I'll beat you. An old hood from a 1972 52 Chevy old Ford. Well, some type of car part. No. That's a big freaking hood. Look at that hood. Look at, I got a concrete brick. Let's see. Let's go back here and see what else we can find. All right, Shawane, I made your video for you, finding old artifacts around my area. Even though I can't find Indian heads like you do, like I said before, I hope you enjoy these videos. Look at that cement. What the hell is that? It's nothing but a big block of cement. What the hell a big block of cement's for? What the hell? Look! Oh, that's a fat. Oh, a piece of metal. You don't want metal. We want artifacts. Must have been a shed here because it's chained off. And it looks like it goes to the swamp. Let's take a look. Oh, look. Looks like I found the kitchen sink. Nope, it's just a tub. A weird tub. That'd be kind of cool to take camping with me. Zinc. Okay, we must be close to a bayou. We're going to find a lot of artifacts by the bayou. All the debris coming in. Plus, it's the dry seed is in. Look at that. Ditchy water or whatever. Looks clear. Something to be able to drink. Kind of stagnated. You don't want to drink stagnated water. You want to drink running water. Yeah, running water tastes good. Or stagnated water tastes the burn. And out there, watch for snakes. This is snake territory. We gotta watch for those. Yeah, look, it's running water. It means there's a... what's that damn thing with the water comes through? It flows through the ground. And it got little fishies in it. That means we can eat fish tonight. We won't starve. Fresh water, you can't beat that here. We got fresh water. A little midship pond or something. Some more artifacts. Looks like another piece of tin. Yep, it's another piece of tin. Probably. It looks like it's part of this house thing here. Yeah, it looks like an old shed. Or something washed up on shore, because this is a ditch here. I love finding artifacts. More fence line. I see. Okay. See. Let's see here. Turn you on so you can see what I'm looking at. Well, I can't see what you see. But right there is a trail or a road. How you can tell? Look how flat it is and green it is. So that might be the trace. Yep, I'm near the trace. So we can take the trace on back to the car. Oh, look at all the artifacts. Look, there's a board. Another old tire. This pipe is probably a property marker. Watch for snakes. We in snake territory. What is that? It looks like a... But this is a nice camping area. Look how pretty this is for a camping area. All the firewood you can get. But it's real close to the trace. I don't know if you want to... Should be another fence. Oh, that's the power line. Let's take a look. If it's not the power line, it's going to be the trace. Yeah, that's the power line. Let's see if I can see a power line. Nope, I don't see a power line, but it's open. So we're not going to take that. Well, we don't want to be seen. We want to be hidden. So we're going to go through the woods and we might find a camping site. Look, I found the old pipe. Hey, I found another artifact. It looks like drainage and a football. Yeah, it's for drainage. Look, it's probably an old pipe to keep the water from ruining the ground. There's a fence. Nope, that's not a fence. All right, we're going back to the old house. Look! Wonder what this was. Look, it's James bricks, or some old bricks. I can make a nice little fire pit out here with those bricks, if I choose to make this a camping hole. This is a nice place. Look at this. Look how open it is. It's right there by the old house. So many artifacts here. I got you beat, Wayne. Some more artifacts. Looks like an old headlamp for. Oh, look, I got a light, a flashlight. Look how cool. Look, an old purse. Snake skin.
Wow.
Plastic fake skin. Old can. Look at that. Find all kinds of artifacts. A steel bar. Yep. I recorded this half a year ago. You can see it through the woods, old building. That was called my safe house video. Go check a look. Don't forget, Kooky, to put the damn link in the bottom. Yes, I have to remind myself. And there you go. All right, I ran your Kooky. Oh yeah, one more place I want to go see. Should be right up here. Damn, it must be a hawk. I keep seeing this bird right here, and it looks like a hawk. He's looking for prey. He's gonna take my eyes out. Help me! Help me! Get away from the hawk. Take my eyes out. Well, there was a, oh, there it is. I found it. And here's the, all right, Shawane, this is my last little video for you. It's gonna be a long video because it's the recon video. So recon video is gonna be long. But this is called abandonment. I wonder what kid camped out here, or some old person, but damn, it's been out here for a while. There's a pillow. Looks like he took a piece of carpet. An old blanket, some batteries. Oh, man, checking for bees. They always like to hide in these things. Yeah, batteries. Might have an old flashlight in there. Some old stuff. And looks like this person did some stuff around here before this tree fell. Taking out his cabin area out here. Alright, this is my last artifact for you, Shireen. It's an old tent, middle of nowhere. Well, far from the old house. But here we go. Alright, I'm Ranger Kooky. I hope y'all enjoy this video. I'll see y'all later. Let's put this up first. So we can do turbo boost out of here. Skeeters are getting back. Let's go this way. Turbo boost! Roar! Boom.